Next thing on the list is the Urgent Energy Tour.
This is actually the first episode I'm recording that I'm recording back to back with the last episode. Every other one I've took like small breaks, a small like few hours breaks. I don't consider that small. I took a small break before this one, like 10 minutes to let the last audio render. But whatever. You get my point.
Primary access points to the tower were destroyed in the explosion.
Good. I mean, not good. We need to get there.
There are thrust boots in the maintenance hangar.
Thrust boots? I want... kill Olivia Pierce already? Shit, dude. I need to obtain those boots. Oh, I need those boots. Ooh, a rune. Wait, first of all, what are the challenges? Perform 4 neck or jawbreaker glory kills on the imp. Attack from behind. Okay. Find 3 secrets, kill 15 demons using quad damage. Alright, that must be a power-up. Okay. First, let me get to that... Oh, I can't make it to that rune yet. Oh well, I get... Revenant! No! I don't want it. I don't want this Revenant right now. Rocket launcher. How do you like homing missiles, you bitch? Oh no. Oh god, I do not want to fight a Revenant. I don't like Revenants! Boom! Boom! I do want to do a cool glory kill on it, though. Come on, I need glory kills right now. No! Oh, God! Yes! Get it! That was sweet! Oh, no! Come here. Bam! Oh, was that another one? No, that's just a Hellraiser in the Thunder and Heat. What a Thunder and Heat bastard. Even though he is mostly heat. Not a lot of thunder.
Lockdown disengaged.
Whew. Okay. Well, that was a Revenant. Let's take a look at him real quick. Jeez. He's so gross. He's disgusting. Anyway, I saw a rune. But I'm getting these first, baby. Rockin' rocket boots. Ooh. Oh, gosh. Double jump. Boink. Oh, yeah. I mean, I already knew that these were in the game. I kind of wish I didn't. I only know because I played... because they're available to you in the multiplayer. And I played the Alpha and Beta. So, bleh. I don't know if I'm going to make any multiplayer videos of this game because I don't have PlayStation Plus at the moment because I'm low on cash. But, I mean, if I ever get PlayStation Plus again, I did really enjoy the multiplayer for the little amount that I played it for, which apparently makes me the minority because apparently a lot of people didn't like it. Okay. Rune time. What do I got to do? So I get the super shotgun? I don't even have the super shotgun right now. Eliminate 30 unwilling before the timer expires. I could do that. 6 seconds? Jeez, I'm gonna have to get my killing boots on. I mean, I already do. I could double jump now. I wonder if this mechanic actually was inspired by Bayonetta. Because, like, fucking... this is a lot like the fucking special things in Bayonetta. Okay, where... more...
No! Whoa!
Welp! I fell and died in midair. Excuse me. Excuse me for a second while I bring my life back. Yeah, this is a lot like the challenges in Bayonetta. So, I mean, I imagine there's maybe some influence there. And just Bayonetta influencing a Doom game is awesome to me. Just cool. The fact that Bayonetta is that popular is just awesome. Come on, get them all! Get them all! Oh my god, that was a lot of kills. Where are the rest of them? Oh, there's one. Bada bing. Where's more? I only made it halfway. Jeez. Alright, let me try again. I gotta find these dudes quick. That's what I learned. Alright, so apparently I've also noticed that the maximum is 6 seconds, which is wacky. It'd be cool if there was more so that like double kills actually had more of a meaning. I mean, I only get double kills just because. Just because it happens. But, like, if there was more of a... Where the hell are the rest of them? Here. Whoa, there's the rest of them. They're right there, alright. Where? There's more up here. Boom.
There's more. No.
Oh. That was the last second. I could, if that shotgun would have gotten that one guy, I could have been able to do more with my life, but I couldn't. I'm stuck at a dead-end job killing demons. That's not dead-end, literally. Dead-end for them, anyway. God, jeez. May as well just fucking glory kill all of them. Oh, no. Because, I mean, just walking up to them pretty much instigates a glory kill. And this keeps my... Eh. This keeps it up to 6 seconds for more often. For more Jesus. For more time. Boom! Uh-oh. Oh. Mm. Boom. Okay, cool. Where's the rest? I have 10 more. 10 more. They're up here. Mm. Boom. Ba-da-boom. Bam. Ba-da-boom. Where's the rest? Here's one. Where's the others? Please show me. Where are they? There they are. Jiggity-ding. Jiggity. Jiggity. And there's the others. Boom. Last one. No. Bee-bam. That happened. Jacob is the biggity-boo master. Behold, bow down before your biggity-boo overlord. Because that's something you should bow down to, obviously. Gracious. Alright, I think I would rather have our new upgrade, the ammo boost, rather than the vacuum. So, good. Now I get more ammo from dropped ammos, which is good. Oh, hold on. I've got a lot of things I can spend here. Hold up, y'all. I'll do a quick lock. Alright, I think I'll save the rest for another... For next time I get a weapon upgrade. It's gonna take me a little while to get used to these rocket boots, because I'm not gonna get used to all the fucking mobility you have in this game. It's just... what other first-person action game like this, like, other than, like, something like Mirror's Edge or Dying Light, where mobility is the main purpose of the game, basically. Like, what other game gives you this much fucking... mobility, like with how fast you move, the fact that you have a friggin' double jump. It's awesome. There's just so much praise that can be said about this game. I hear bad guys. I don't like the fact that I hear bad guys. I think- Oh, yeah, there's the bad guys. Get my aim ready. Fuck you, controllers. I mean, to be honest, I wouldn't be doing much better with a keyboard, but... Hey! Impy! Bam! Okay. Now that I'm seeing imps, I should probably be focusing on glory killing them from behind, so they can get that challenge. Yeah. Hey. Boom. Alright, was that one of them? No? I guess I just gotta get lucky with what glory kills that I do. Now that's something I don't like about this game. It's like, you have these challenges to do specific glory kills, but it all seems to be based on random luck, whether you actually do them or not. I mean, I don't think that was one of the ones that I need to do, but it was pretty awesome. What?! You all saw that, right? He just didn't want to grab it. That was bullshit. There we go! That's one of them. That's one down. I think. Yes, that is one down. Now I need to do... three more. And you! Where are you going? Oh, I thought I'd finally gotten used to it. Apparently not. Hey! Buddy, old pal, old friend of mine! God, this is so good. Such satisfaction in everything in this game. I like satisfying games. I like games that make you feel good about everything you do. Unless it's like, the feeling bad is like a plot point of the game. And you know you're doing bad things, but that's kind of what makes the story cool. It's not exactly the case here. I mean, I'm saving the world from hell. I mean, I was destroying one of Mars's only power supplies, but that was it was good because, I mean, they were using hell for energy, which is, like I said in the last episode, it was a cool concept, but It's morally, it's fucked up.
Well, gee, thanks for deciding to land that time, buddy. You're a pal. All
right, here we go. This is the way to go.
Yeah.
Okay, we're doing okay now. I have a feeling I'm gonna run into another bro up here. Who wants to be a bro? Hey, bros. Hello. Bing, bam. Boodly dang. Boom. It's fuck you. And, you? Oh. I don't think that guy killed anyone extra, which is a shame. But hey, he's dead. And that's what's okay.
Ooh.
Oh, I thought that little crevice could have been a secret. Now I heard someone else. What's in here? This might be where I just came from. It is. Duh. Jacob, get your head out of your bootay. Uh-oh. Boom. Okay, you're easy because you have a shotgun or something. And you decide to, like, do a cool pose before you, every time you attack, which gives me time to get behind you and fuck your ass.
Ugh.
No, I did not want to. Hell night in close quarters. I don't like it. Oh, I should have just done a mercy kill. That would have saved me some rackets. Hello. Hey, buddies. Hey, buddy. Jesus, dude, come on. Get over yourself, all right? Hey, a fucking upgrade nude. Ah. Okay, who wants what in the butt? Oh my god, he's still alive. Ugh. Fuck you, dude. Normally that kills him. Upgrade point gained. Good. I like gaining upgrade points. But first, let me see what I can get. I don't have anything for this. Heat blast, fire plant, will build up excess heat. That can be released. Heat blast. Let's go with that.
Gimme.
Fuck you. That funkin' punch is very amusing. You know what? I haven't used the plasma rifle much this level anyway, so let's stick with it.
Boing.
All right. These little armor pickups are useless to me. So let me go up here. Probably fight some... What the... Oh, it's Olivia. God, her body's so fucked up.
That's an Argent accumulator she's carrying.
An Argent accumulator?
To open a portal manually into hell.
Uh-oh.
While the Argent Tower is non-functional, the connection to their dimension is still viable. We are at great risk, Dr. Hayden.
Uh-oh, that's not good. Dr. Hayden, give me a hand. I know I destroyed everything you've ever worked on your entire robot life, but, I mean... We gotta take out this Olivia lady. No! Give me your...
Hello,
God.
And welcome to the UAC.
Look at it, man. It's beautiful. Oh, I can zoom in with it. Shut up. Let me enjoy this moment. Jeez, dude. Elevator locked. Of course it is. She's so reliable. Fucking... it's separate too. Oh my god. I love it. It's the most beautiful moment of my life. Well, okay.
Anyway. Dry my tears because, oh my god. Weirdly enough, I don't want to use it right now. I want to do this to a few guys. Whoa, hey guys. Alright, now. You're not an imp, so I mean, I could use you. Whoa. Oh no, another totally archvile. I shouldn't be killing things. I should be killing the archvile right now. Ah, fuck. Oh no. Uh-oh. Rocket launcher time. Oh. Friggin' damn. What the hell was that? Ugh, this is no time for fuckling around. Ooh. Ugh, thank goodness. Man, I do not like archviles. Oh god, is there another? There is another! Two! Who asked you to be here? Nobody, that's who? Give me health, now. Come on, where are you, you big bastard? Ah, fuck. Alright, now I know how the heat wave works. But I don't know where the arch vial is. Come on. Come on, where are you? Oh, no, no! Oh, no! No, 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 no. I have 38 health and I need more. 38 health is not enough when I'm fighting an arch vial. Oh, give me that. Give me that. Good. Good health. Good, bro. Oh! Mercy kill the arch vial. Oh, and knock him all the way down. Now, considering he's an arch vial and he brings back the dead, there's gotta be more around here. Which I will gladly take out with my good old friend Belinda here. Alright, Belinda. Ooh, a ball. Oh, come on. What is it? Quad damage. Oh! I gotta use this right now. Come on. Let me in. Let me in now. Let me fight, guys. Let me fight him. Hello. No, train. God damn it. Give me ammo. Yeah. Come on. I need something to fight. Ah. Why didn't I find that earlier? That sucked. Follow your rumpus. Do I have to follow through here? I mean, they're going slow enough. I could do that. Right here. True here. This is scary. I don't want to get run over. There we go. All right. Neat. That was a neat little thing. Okay. What's down here? Nothing, it seems. So, freedom. Freedom to... Ooh, hey. Another chip. Rad. Give me those upgrades. Predator token gained. I may as well use this health because I don't think I'm going to be coming back. This game hides its secrets really well. I'm only able to find at least only like one per level. But you guys know that because you've watched the fucking series. Ooh, a wrench. Why can't I use that? Come on. More rocket launcher. I have full rocket launcher already. You know what? This game just does not want to give me what I want. Alright. Another very blue area. Lift. Oh, I guess I'm not going back there. That's big. That's a big thing.
Mancubus! Oh, boy.
Oh, buddy.
Mancubus.
Alright. I'm really happy there's a Mancubus here because I want to... Ooh, already? God, you were... That was fucking awesome. That was rad. That was sweet. Anyway, that Mancubus thing that I just said is from a Let's Player that I used to watch a long time ago.
Mancubus!
I'm not going to do that every time. I don't think I am anyway. His name was Tyrant King 10. He hasn't made videos in a while. Oh, damn Mancubus. But he was a big inspiration for me back in my early days of YouTube. I don't know if his Let's Plays quite hold up. I haven't watched them in years. But if you ever hear me say Mancubus, that's where I got it from. Because he would Let's Play a lot of Doom games, specifically the PlayStation versions. Specifically the PlayStation versions of Doom. And Doom 64. I still want to play Doom 64, but I'm worried the controls will not hold up. So I don't know if I'm actually going to do that. Yeah. Alright. Do I want to save my rockets? Probably, because I was able to take out that first Mancubus, no problem. Alright, you gelatinous fuck! He just kind of tripped. I like it. I like this guy.
Gelatinous fuck.
Hell Knight. I don't want him. Get all those meat shots right up in his grungus. Plasma rifle. Bam! Okay, there we go. Take out Mancubus number two. Oh god. No, 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 no. No, please. Oh! I'm on fire and dead. No, 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 no. I need you to let me mercy kill you. Oh, no, you piece of shit. Why do you have so much health? That was so much more than a regular Hellraiser should have. What a bastard. Come on, come on. Give me the glory kill. Give me it.
Yes.
Good. Give me all the health. All of it. All of it. God, there's so many mancubuses. Okay, why wasn't I using my rocket launcher before? Jeez. The super shotgun is actually more powerful than the rocket launcher because fucking it only took like a few shotgun shots to take out a mancubus before. You bastard. Okay. Oh boy, this is awesome. This is kind of sweet, man. Oh my god. Come on. Give me your health. All of it. Thank you. Thanks. You're a bro. You're a bro Scaloni. Thanks, man. I could really go for it. I'll pay you back like in a few hundred years. That providing I ever go to hell. Because, you know, Doom Guy lives a few hundred years because he's just that awesome. He also, what else did Doom Guy do? He once saved an orphan from a false orphan. An orphan who was pretending to be an orphan just so he could get into the orphanage. Oh, that armor is nice. I really wish I could have used it earlier, but because I'm pretty sure most of them are gone now.
No. Oh, I thought I was about to die. But I wasn't, because that's not a pit.
All right. Who else wants some?
Oh, not another one. Mancubus City.
No. Rocket launcher now.
Bang, bang, bang.
Good.
Oh, come on. Not revenants.
God, I need health. I need health bad.
Health, please. Anywhere, anyone, please.
Alright, I need the best of the best. Wait, okay, switch between... Boom! Okay, he's dead. He's not dropping any health because I didn't glory kill him. I deaded him too hard. Come on. Come on. I really need health. I need it bad. Health! Yes! Good.
And armor. Good. Hey. Impy. Impy Shrimpy. God, he's a jumpy bastard.
Okay. What is that? I need it. Whatever it is. Ooh, what is this? Quad damage. Good.
Quad damage is a good thing. Where's the rest of everything?
Boom. Where's the mancubus? Because I know there was another one. Well, first of all, you... I'm not gonna... Oh! Boom! That was good. Oh, I guess I already killed the mancubus. I must have forgot. Alright, that was good. That was a good time. Maybe I go up here. Okay. Oh, man, I gotta climb. But if I fall, there's gonna be a lot of things I need to go back for. Yeah, okay.
Whoa!
I didn't expect that extra boost of... momentum. Never? I guess that just means we gotta kill everything in hell if that happens. I have a feeling that that's kind of the mindset of Doom Guy right now. Because the fact that he was just destroying all those power supplies means he clearly doesn't give large amounts of fucks. I'm still not used to the platforming. I was just there. So I could have easily, you know, fucking whatever. It's late now. My ability to speak is starting to wave. Wave goodbye, that is. Why does the mic... Whoa. Well, that's nothing. Why does the thing on my compass keep disappearing? This is really strange. I don't know if this is a glitch or if it's supposed to be like... telling of what's happening at the moment with whatever my target is. Ooh, what's in here? What's in there?
Get up there now!
I did that just in time. That was kind of cool. I like that. I like that little mechanic there. Give me all this health. Hi! Just a little guy. A little piddly man. I don't need my super shotgun for you guys. In fact, ultimate insult. Using the little pistol. Hey, you. Okay, I'm not using my pistol on you.
Bam!
That's the things that I enjoy seeing.
That is not Oh man, revenants are not fun. Unless I can do this! Fucking awesome. Where did my health go? I just had a lot. Do revenants explode when they die and then hurt you? Because I don't like that. I don't like it when they do that. Hell Knight, you know what I'm going to do? Fucking chainsaw you. I'm not dealing with you right now, Hell Knight. You know what, you too. Just for fun. Even though that was kind of a waste. And I am out of chainsaw. That's... another one. Yeah, it was definitely a waste. All right, Belinda. That's what I'm... Oh my god, my health just... God damn. My health evaporated. What the hell just happened? What the hear more like? Wink! There's the revenant. Oh no, no! Yes! Back off. Alright, we're doing okay. We're doing okay. Sorry, I go quiet every few seconds. And then, like, I'm like, I don't want to edit this out because it'd be weird to just do that. Ah, you motherfucker. I still need to do 4 of those kills to the revenant. I mean, to the imps. Oh, God. I don't like that revenants can fly. I really don't like it. No. Well, fuck you first. Fuck you second. Run away now. Okay, so he doesn't hurt me. I just was in a bad place at the time. Hello, friend. Bam. Hey. Whoa. Oh, calm down. I am surrounded by everything, and I don't like it at all. Rocket launcher. No! Run. Give me that health right now. Come on, Hell Knight. Get... Oh, I couldn't glory kill him, but I could glory kill you. Okay, good. Oh, you're not an imp, therefore I cannot just double tap you. How do you like your own missiles, buddy? All right, no glory kill for that. I really should have done that, but... This game is awesome, man. I am having such a good time. Okay, to be honest, I got really worried. Hold on, I need to think for a second. I got really worried about this game, like, close to the launch because I knew that there wasn't any review copies coming out. And that kind of bugged me a little bit. Jesus. Because, like, I heard there was no review copies going out. The last time I heard about that was, I believe, Sonic Boom. Or some recent infamously terrible game that was a little hyped. Something like that, I don't know. But, oh yes, one of these. Give me it. Now I can increase my health, I think. Going with health. I should have gone with armor. Alright, let's do something. Activate, whatever that said. Whatever it is, it's being activated. Oh, there's another. Okay. I guess I gotta... Ooh, look at the shinies. Alright. I guess I gotta go to the other things. Oh. I guess I gotta go back down. And I know that there's not gonna be anything fun down there. Not a single fun thing. Leap down bit by bit just so I don't accidentally pass whatever I need to go to. The fact that my thing on my compass keeps disappearing is not helping at all. Maintenance? Help! I need a mop! I need a mop right now! I need to clean up some crime! I think that this is a bit more than crime, actually. But, I could still really go for a mop. That'd be useful. My ass hurts, hold on. Oh, up there with one of them? That may be where I need to go. Though my objective is down. But, I mean, I don't see any other options here, so... I guess I'm gonna go for a ride. Okay, let's go. Up, up, and away, Mr. Whatever the fuck. Here we are. This is a whole new area. There we go. Okay. Hey, buddy. All right. I got out of the groove there for a second because I went. I spent a lot of time being quiet because I was lost for like at least 10 minutes. I don't know why I didn't think of riding those things up. Whoa. I'm riding this thing now. But also, like, my objective is down.
My objective is clearly down. So why would I want to be here? Maybe it's a secret. Maybe I'm going to be led to another awesome secret.
Oh, I was really close to that.
Jeez. Okay. Hey, an enemy. It's an imp, even. Oh, I headshotted him. I didn't want to do that. Come on. Oh, damn it. I keep fucking up. All right, let's just keep going up. More imps! All right. I need to keep an eye out for that, because I have a bad feeling that might be an instant kill. Crack. I need one more. I need one more of those things. Okay. I'm gonna guess this... Okay. Man, the noises I'm making right now. Noises I'm making. Because I'm spooked. I don't want to fall. And I don't want to die. Because this whole situation is very worrisome. How do I keep doing that? I keep dodging just in the nick of time. Alright, now I gotta climb that thing up. I'm still confused as to why my objective is supposedly down there. It doesn't make sense. I kind of don't like the maps to this game. Alright, here we go. Now let me in. Let me in. I spent too much time doing nothing. Hey, Bal. Hey, buddy. Hey, buddies. You're my buddy, right? Bada bang. I give you a good old pat on the everything. You know what? Nope, no. Boom. Take out a whole bunch. Bang. Bangaroo. Bangy bang. Oh, no. Oh, good thing I did that. Gosh. I don't want to die right now. I don't know how far back I'm going to go if I'm dead. Okay. Now I'm going this way. Go through this door. Through this door. Up this Hey. Hey, Hell Knight. You know how much I like fighting you in, like, close quarters? Oh, wow. God, the super shotgun's powerful. Hey, two guys at once. Bang. Oh, one of you guys just had to hold out, huh? Yeah. But three. Oh, come on. Give me a break.
Oh, no.
Was it? All right. Something from in there just hit me. All right, got it. What? Where do I go now? Oh, here. Right? A rune. Cool. All right. Let's waste more time. Increases effectiveness of equipment items. Well, that'd be neat. All right. I didn't even read the challenge. Armed with a combat shotgun, eliminate 10 unwilling with explosive barrels. Okay, shit, I can do that. Yeah. Oh, I have one health too. So if I get hit. No, come on, get closer. Come on, you motherfuckers. Bam. And you. And don't forget about you. And don't forget about you! And you! And you! Oh, what? How are you alive? And you! I did it. That was really easy. It's the effectiveness of equipment items. What defines equipment items? What? Now my objective is up? Alright. The map interface in this game isn't great. Big, let me up there! Okay, good. Uh-oh. Battery's getting low. Fuck you. Hey. Ammunition for women. If men can have a fucking alternative to everything, so can women. Just instead of adding man to the name, add ma'am. Like ma'am sirs, only on Spike TV. Maybe. Now that's quite the leap, though. Here. Don't hurt me! Oh, that didn't hurt, thank goodness. What? What? Just what? I glitched through it.
Why? That made me mad. Oh, god damn it. Where the fuck do I go again? Nyrrr.
Alright. It's time. Wait a second.
Damn it!
And it killed me. And I'm dead. Load from the checkpoint. Please let the checkpoint be at the rune. Please. That would actually make everything perfect, because that's exactly where I want to be. What the fuck do I do? Let's go in the center. Maybe there's something in the center up here. Here we go. Oh, whoa. Oh.
Okay. That was something. That is not where I'm supposed to be.
That was funny. That chuckled. That gave me a chuckle. I still don't know where to go, though. Okay, if that was not a way to go, I don't think that'd be there. There's gotta be more. There's gotta be more up there I'm not seeing. Probably a platform or something. Oh, is that... God damn it. It's always right under my nose. Right under my nose. Wait a minute. No, this is different. This is different. I'm just stupid. God fucking damn it. Let's just get over with this dumbass level. This level's stupid because I'm stupid. And that's the only reason. Assault rifle. Where are you, Olivia lady? Where is ya? Ain't no way I'm gonna let you get away with this. Nope, 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 not today, Ooh. You, and you. I hope I squished her. Probably not. Welcome to the UC. I don't like that they're giving me this much stuff. Oh no, there's a boss a-coming. A boss is a-coming right now. Hello? Boss? My name is Jacob. Oh god, a doomed guy can open this? This is not the end. No! Jesus! What is about to be unleashed? Oh, a bunch of revenants, that's what. Bang, 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 bang. Take them out. Better yet, you all come here. Give me the rocket launcher. Let me glory kill you, all right? Or you could just die. That works too, because I actually haven't taken a lot of damage yet. Bang, bang. Okay, bang, bang goes the broken glass, man. I'm missing. I guess it's time to lock on. Lock on. No. Okay, you. Let me glory kill you. Thanks, man. You're a real bro. Oh, yes. Let me glory kill you. Yes. All right, chainsaw. Ring, ding, 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 ding. Good. And it gives me more ammo. All right. Super shotgun. Switch out between that and my, Hey, imp. Hey, revenant. Get away. Glory kill it. Yes. Ooh. God, super shotgun is ridiculous. No, 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 no. Why does it need to reload? Holy shit. The level's just gonna end like that? Whoa! That was rad! Just having the level end in the middle of a firefight like that?
Holy shit! This game is awesome!
I didn't get any challenges, but I did get 5 stars in combat. I'd better if I scoured every nook and cranny of this damn level. Which is weird, because I only got 1 secret.
Oh, man!
I think I'm gonna take a break from this game for now, but... Thank you all so much for watching. Check out the last episode there on the left, and check out another thing there on the right. Thanks again for watching. This has been Jiggly Jacob, and I am jiggling out. Peace. Have a good one. All that fun shit. Check out my other videos. Subscribe. Twitter. Facebook. Good stuff. Yeah, bye.